Welcome back to the adventure. Today we're going to determine what browser is best for Windows 98. To get started, we need to install some browsers to test. Right now we are talking about browsers for vanilla Windows 98 SE. Browser options when using the kernel extender will be discussed later in the video. Time codes will be available in the description. First up, we have Internet Explorer 6 with Service Pack 1, released in September of 2002. There was a time when Internet Explorer wasn't bad. Back then, the internet came through the phone line and sounded like a robot screaming while you were connecting to it. Having no standard for the internet, browsers did the best they could to follow directions. Internet Explorer actually wasn't bad at it, all things considered. In modern times, without Internet Explorer, we wouldn't be able to download Chrome, so it still serves a purpose. Next up, we have seamonkey version 1.1.19, released in March of 2010. Seamonkey is actually a suite of programs, not just a web browser. It is based on the same source code as Firefox, but retains the interface of Netscape. Also, seamonkey is free, open source, and has versions for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Then we have Firefox version 2.0.0.20, released in December of 2008. It's Firefox, what more can I say? It's going to be a contender for the title of best browser for Windows 98. Opera. Definitely a fan favorite, and rightfully so. It's an excellent browser. For testing, we're installing version 9.64, released in March of 2009. Opera is a Chromium-based browser, which is worth noting because no version of Chrome works on Windows 98. Last but not least, we're installing Netscape Navigator version 9.0.0.6, released in February of 2008. In the 90s, you were either using Internet Explorer or Netscape Navigator, and it was probably Netscape. It was a simpler time for internet tech support.
Just take a look in the top right-hand corner of your screen. Do you see a big green N or a big blue E?
Now that we have the browsers installed, we can start to test them. While not entirely fair, the first test will be HTML5. This version of Internet Explorer predates HTML5, so having a score higher than 0 would be pretty cool. Double digits, no less. Nice. Let's test Opera next. Oh wow, 76. Opera actually supports some features of HTML5. This is impressive. I can feel some of my viewers saying, "I told you so." I'm hesitant to check anything else because 76 is going to be tough to beat. But let's give seamonkey a shot. It was released a year after Opera. 30. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was certainly higher than 30. I feel like Firefox is going to be about the same. Seamonkey is based on Firefox source code, so a higher score doesn't seem likely. Yeah, Firefox also scores 30. For posterity, let's check Netscape Navigator. Also 30. Nice. After the initial round of testing, I did look into Retrozilla. It's a fork of seamonkey and also scores 30. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say Opera is the best browser for Windows 98 without installing the kernel extender, which we'll get to in just a moment. First, I want to try the acid test with Opera. All things considered, that's not a bad result. Last thing, let's try browseraudit.com. If you're running Windows 98 outside of a virtual machine in 2021, chances are security is not much of a concern. Okay, browser audit doesn't work. So there you have it, Opera is the best browser for Windows 98. Now for the kernel extender. We need to get that installed and add some additional packages through DOS mode. Chances are, I've already released a video on installing the kernel extender, which will be linked in the card above. Once we have it installed, we need to install some more browsers and start testing. First up, we have Firefox. Yeah, graphical errors. I get roughly the same result using Firefox 10.0.12 ESR and 3.6.10. I've actually spent several hours trying to get this to work. I should release a video of all the failed attempts at getting this working. It may have some entertainment value. Anyway, we can't proceed with the HTML5 test. On to Qt Web version 3.2. At least this actually gets a score. That's encouraging. A 64, no less. Let's roll the dice with seamonkey 2.0.14. Here we have the same graphical errors we saw with Firefox. I could use a little glimmer of hope here. Let's try Opera 12.02. 269. That's fantastic. I don't think we're going to be able to do better than that. We do have this other browser, Chameleon 74. It's a high version number compared to the others. Let's test it for posterity. Okay, 359. That's higher than Opera 12. Let's move on to the acid test. Opera is a solid pass. There are much newer browsers that were failing this test, so go Opera. Okay, on to Chameleon. So Chameleon fails to load the page at all. The title of best browser for Windows 98 goes to... In troubleshooting the graphical errors with Firefox, one of the tests I tried was running Windows 98 under VMware Workstation using the VMware Tools graphics driver. It made no difference for Firefox, but it did make a difference for Chameleon 74. We still get a fail on the acid test, but at least the page loaded this time. No change with browser audit, the test still does not work. As for conclusions, Opera 12 just works. It gave me the least trouble of all the browsers, scores plenty high on the HTML5 test, and passes the acid test. Long term, Chameleon may be a better option if you can get it working correctly. So the best browser for Windows 98 is Opera. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.